Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is CODE.Line for Team CODE's YouTube page. We're recording another video. This time we're playing as Death Prophet! Oh yeah, she looks great. Ready to kick butts. So we're doing all the heroes A to Z, and now we've got this cool chick with skulls and cool dress. What's she have? Horns or blue hair?
You're doing all of the heroes?
Yep.
Alright. Whatever floats your boat.
I'm not winning with all of them, but I'm playing all of them.
What position are you gonna be playing as? You thinking you're gonna play a carry, a support?
I could play her as a support if you think that works.
Well, whatever you want to do, I'm asking you.
I'll do a support, sure. And then if I end up getting well fed, then I'll switch to carry. But.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, yeah. Pretty cool. Yeah, so far this set looks pretty good. Boy, this seems to be a very long hero picking timer. Are we doing ranked?
Yes.
Oh shit.
Yeah, we are.
We are doing ranked.
We're
okay.
Winning ranked. That's what we're doing.
Oh man, so I totally effed this up.
Nah, man. As long as you're not bad, we're gonna be.
Yeah. No, I try to play well and try to win, but I wouldn't have done this if I realized that. Doi!
You're still 200 higher than their highest MMR player, so we should be just fine.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Oh shit! I'm the highest on our team.
Yep.
I'm second and I'm only like 27. You're almost 3k. We can get you.
I've been 3k for a bit.
But you're not right now.
No, it was because a friend of mine said, hey, let's go play some party games with the two of us. Yeah. And then the other three people were like, no speak English.
That's the word.
Yeah. I want to be Pudge, feet mid. Mm-hmm.
Don't do Pudge.
Wow, techies. I can't enter
question
the game.
Is, Wasp Wek or Wasp Exort?
Prepare for battle. Alrighty, I'm gonna predict this game because why not?
It is in the bag.
The most predicted games I've had in a row is 13.
It's in the bag.
That's nice. I've had 11. That's 11.
What was that sound I just heard? It sounded like Mario jumping.
With Terror Blade.
Yes, dear.
30 seconds to battle.
Oh, I'm gonna die now. Oh, fuck. Alright. So.
Oh my god.
Who is yep.
Loaded to the gills. You did not care to hear my prophecy, sir.
I'm sitting there chilling, thinking, okay, I'm gonna get this kill. I was hoping maybe Zuski was gonna help me out.
Let me tell you.
Nah, dude, Zuski's a strut. Fuck Zeus.
Feel the love. Feel the love.
Of course, my dear.
Wait a minute. We two of us died?
Yeah,
yeah,
techies.
I got techied.
Just a moment.
Oh.
It's funny because he loves techies.
That's who, techie.
I mean, to be fair, no one ever said Techies wasn't a backstabber.
Where did you die from Techies bombs?
That's really more Ricky.
I bet he would. I bet Techies would backstab his teammate. Like that one professional player who I forgot the name of.
Arteezy.
Oh, no. I wasn't talking about that. Wasn't something happened earlier? Another professional drop.
3-2-2.
I don't fucking know, maybe. I don't really care enough to find out.
Because, I mean, the whole 3-2-2 incident was also crazy.
So, it would seem.
So we're missing one bottom. Oh, it's the techies, because he's roaming. So he's in our jungle, on the top, dropping stuff around, I'm guessing.
Very well.
No last hits for you, biatch. Stop firing at my friend, you jerk.
Yeah, he's kind of being an ass, so if you could just, you know, zone him, that'd be great.
Yeah.
But of course.
He's just beating you.
Bomb's right here.
It is for those.
You should let me know when you're gonna do that so I can help you.
Yeah, my bad.
Oh, what's his name is right behind us.
Also, missing call or something we should use.
Would be wary of chasing him seeing as Techies is about.
Yes. OFW Techies is about.
He's a boot.
Hear my prophecy. Why not? Yes, dear.
Clanks.
I stopped the courier due to the fact he's gonna kill
me. Good call.
Yeah, thanks for that.
No problem. We get some deaths, we can kill it.
Do you want me to come up top?
OMG. You're gonna die, buddy. I'm gonna die now too.
Yeah.
Two kills for techies.
Yeah.
Oh, thanks for the bottle charge.
Woohoo!
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Heart, McHeart face.
Heart, McHeart face. Hmm. Oh, thanks.
But of course.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm gonna go bot, because I don't want Murfling to free farm down there.
Okay.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I'm gonna put my items on that death prophet. Free throw, if you want.
Tower is under attack.
This won't take long.
Actually, let it come to me first.
Missing top.
I died a little just now.
Recrow.
Okay.
Denied. Of course, my dear.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Double kill.
Kill him, kill him, kill him. He's gonna die. Yes! Stop this guy from hitting me, quick!
Oh shit, I'm sorry. Oh, I can't really.
You just had to right click him. Anyway.
No.
Oh, no.
Yeah, that's my bad.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Hey, a courier,
I really hate these tactics.
What the fuck? Aw, fucking cock.
So it would seem.
Here, Quack, take a sentry and a whatchamacallit.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, I'll take him to Gardner.
Oh, attach that out. Can you move my bottle back?
Let me tell your fate.
What's the bottle for?
You just came from base, so I wanted to give you my bottle because you could previously get it to...
Oh, if you hand it to me right away, it would fill it up?
Yeah.
Fill it up.
Yep.
Oh, but it didn't work.
Previously.
This is me.
It is foretold.
Bottle is empty and it makes me sad.
Oh, he's right here somewhere.
Oh, wonderful. I see a dark future.
Alright, if he pops up, I'm gonna silence him, we'll kill him. Sound good, Zeus?
Yeah, I only have enough charge for exactly one thing.
Oh.
Although, wait, hold on. I just put the courier on little tank speed boost. Now I have a soul ring as well.
Don't let this guy kill me.
Miss in the middle. Be careful.
Oh my gosh. Son of a bitch. Second cooldown.
Your bottom,
I mean, he's not wrong.
He's not wrong?
Oh.
He's not.
Oh no, I'm dead confused between Team Speak and not Team Speak.
Ow.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Although I could use help at bottom if you guys can come down and gank them, that'd be great.
Of course, my dear. No, no.
Actually, bottom is missing right now, so...
It is foretold.
Oh shit, he needs assistance.
I run!
Oh fuck, I'm gonna die to this guy. Fuck. How could we do anything so horrible against these two?
Tower is under attack.
I mean, it is possible, but...
I think we need a new strategy.
Oh, fuck. Naga's in trouble. Oh my god. One right click.
That was... God, that was dumb.
I can't do that.
Sunstrike? Get that sunstrike, boy! Or, I mean, I'm not really complaining. Dude, sunstrike his ass.
Yeah, let's start getting some duels going.
Alright.
Look at him run.
Techies are probably pretty easy.
Now there's this. I need sentries.
Get the fuck out of here, Ancient Russian.
Come on, gold, go faster.
That'll last. Hey, Ancient Russian. He's low.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Do not go up there.
Oh, shit.
Watch out behind you, you got
a bomb coming. I'm dead. So great. These guys are doing a great job.
So I'm gonna dive on Tacky.
Attack him, whatever you got.
Oh shit, sorry.
Yeah, to kill him. Good for the win. Just FYI, there's bombs here, I think.
Someone needs to go stop them from just taking bombs.
Oh, there's a. What's his face?
And he hits like a truck. A scary truck.
Tower is under attack. Killing spree. Dire's structures are fortified.
After him. Of course, my dear.
God, it does so much damage. Good call.
Face your fate.
Your middle tower is under attack. Your middle tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack.
Nah, better not do that.
I miss it.
Okay, it's not deniable, which is good.
So it would seem.
We may be able to go on him if we get a sunstrike on him while I'm dealing.
Just tell me.
Very good.
Your middle tower is under attack.
I'm out.
Yes.
Bitch.
Oh shit, okay, we're good.
Beware. Of course, my dear. Of course, my dear.
What?
It is foretold. Very good. Of course, my dear. He did foretold.
Hey Harry, how you doing? You here?
Oh fuck, I'm dead. God damn.
Morphin's spook. He's real spook.
How did you know? He's the winner of your
disappointment. What?
Just whoever put us in ranked
in the jungle
for future.
Okay, whoever's calling the courier, wait till it gets to the top, then you can
your
call it.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
Attack! So it would seem.
call the courier lives, maybe.
Yes.
Alright, so we got Morphling on bottom, four heroes missing.
Oh, wonderful.
Yeah. It's concerning. Could they be Roshi?
I don't know. Shadow Fiend's mid.
Oh, thanks.
Because of death, open
wide. Wow, these guys are all over. We need this shit in the jungle. Like, they're just. I should just leave the jungle because they're in there all.
Look at them run.
I'm headed back to base.
Most certainly.
All about that base.
Face your fate.
Come on, techies, get lower.
There is no escape.
See, what I'm waiting for is techies to be assaulted.
Like peanuts? Salted?
But of course.
Yes. Of course, techies, cheese sticks.
I saw that coming.
Come on, techies. It's always just staying above the range to murder. Piece of glass.
Your top tower is under attack. Dire's structures are fortified. Your top tower is under attack.
Look, you're dead.
Your top tower is under attack.
Nice.
Use your thunder so you can see him. You got him.
Just dead, man.
Oh, wonderful.
Oh, got two here at bottom.
But of course.
Aw, shit. Aw, crap. And shit and crap.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Wow.
The enemy's top tower has fallen. Dire's structures are fortified. Your bottom tower is under attack. Your middle tower is under attack.
Wait, don't.
But I have a bottle too.
Yeah, but you have two bottle charges. Okay, give me your two charges. And then take it. Love it.
I resist.
Coming.
Not gonna need help, no.
Couldn't get there.
Give us vision.
Face your fate.
Dominating.
I see so much further now. Yes. If I must.
Mega kill.
Radiant structures are fortified.
After him. Look, your face in the face. Attack! Look at them run.
All right, all heroes are missing. Morphling is mid.
AA ultimate going somewhere. Oh shit, things are found.
Very well.
I was wrong. It was not going to the fountain.
$900 for that faint bloodstone.
Good kill, buddy. Oh, fuck! More bombs!
That was almost bad.
Or is that all of them?
Nah, he probably didn't hit all.
The enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
Jeez, that was close as balls.
He did foretold.
Your middle tower is under attack.
This won't take long.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Oh, my beautiful girls. Beware.
Your middle tower is under attack.
Yeah, ancient apparition bomb just went off. I heard it on my right. How the fuck is that possible?
I don't know. Cause it hit us.
Where did it come from, did you see?
I think it came from the fountain, I'm not certain. Yeah, down that direction. Right there.
Let me tell your fate. It is foretold. Of course, my dear. Let me tell your fate.
I'll sell my ult.
Morphling's pushing solo bottom.
It did foretold. Of course, my dear. Thank you, my beauties.
Oh shit! What's his name is over here?
Certainly.
Oh, Jesus Christ.
You know what you need for that? That, you know what you need for that guy? Is a Blade Fury, Blade Storm, Blade Mail. Yeah.
Doesn't work on bombs.
He doesn't work on his arrows?
Oh, his arrows are.
Yeah, I was talking about, Clinks, sorry.
Your bottom tower is under attack.
I resist.
Help.
After him. Every death is a gift. Face your fate. Your face in the face.
Mm-hmm.
Shadow Fiend is top. Morphling bottom. Klinks is going up to our secret shop. Nope, never mind. He's going back into the bottom jungle.
Very good.
Ancient Apparition mid. Klinks bottom jungle.
If I must. It is for gold.
That was nice. Good job, everybody.
Your bottom tower has fallen. Your top tower is under attack.
I should say so. This won't take long.
Radiant structures are fortified.
Come back.
Klinks is somewhere in our jungle.
Of course, my dear.
In our jungle? Fuck, I don't have anything on me. This sucks. I'm dead. Fuck.
No, you're not. You're not dead.
That was close.
This won't take long.
Sandwich. Oh, Ancient Apparition sent a bomb to the fountain thing. I would be there. Oh, shit. Can we get him in time? Zeus. I shouldn't be over here. I'm almost dead.
Yes. So it would seem.
We have no eyes on Klinks.
Yes,
Klinks is bottom jungle.
Most certainly.
Oh, I just silenced him.
But of course.
Oh, you got him. Good. Oh my god. I cannot believe we didn't see that coming.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Good job, Canadian.
Thank you. It's all planned out. Gotta thank Quaxon also.
Good job, Quaxon.
Thank you.
So I'm gonna steal the courier for just a sec.
Alright, who?
Legion commander.
Sorry, never mind, my bad.
Oh, you got him.
You can take the courier.
If I must.
Prophet, can you recall the courier?
But of course. Of course, my dear.
Mega kill.
Oh god! Why do I fall into this trap every time?
Because you're a big fat dumb.
I'm a big fat dumb, yep. I'm carrying the sentries with me too, and it makes me feel even more dumb.
As it should.
Yep.
Well, on the plus side, he hasn't ordered Roche. He hasn't mined Roche.
We should give that to Legion.
What? What?
Get you Roche?
Yeah, I could. Could work.
Klinks is at their ancients on the left.
Yeah, I see him.
I can go for him. He's always tasty.
I fucked it up.
And I was just starting to enjoy being dead again. Look your death in the face.
Klinks is bottom jungle.
Strong.
Silence him. How did he turn fucking invisible? There we go. Got him.
What do we have here?
A silenced morphling. Hold on, there's gonna be bombs here. If I didn't learn from this before. Oh no, there isn't one. Good. Goodbye, fucking tower. Backing up for a second.
Yeah, we're not doing anything. We have camp back door.
Oh, shit. You are right.
Yeah, I know.
Damn.
God.
Banana balls.
Banana balls.
What a waste of
we
an ultimate, huh?
That dumb. The best part is they wasted their fortification. Yeah, that was planned. Yeah, that's what it was.
Yep. You know.
Yeah!
See?
Yeah, I'm gonna put some stuff on the courier. Go get your Legion Commander stuff. Please let there be no bombs in there. Hey, Lightning Boy, come over here.
I just checked and it's clean.
Oh, okay.
I just forgot that they don't do anything.
Hey, Quaxon, there's a thing on the courier.
Yeah, I know.
Immortality. Ancient apparition on the hill.
Your top tower is under attack.
I got a device.
Dire structures are fortified.
Oh, fuck that up hard.
Quaxon. Under attack.
I had to practice. I fucked that up real bad.
Klinks is pushing top solo.
Your top tower is under
attack. I'm gonna go assist on that.
Face your fate. Tell your fortune.
Dominating.
It did foretold.
Was Morphling up top too? I hear the sounds of him.
Most certainly. It is foretold. I resist. Of course, my dear. Oh, wonderful.
There's a sentry here, so if you see someone coming at you, just run that direction. Klinks is top, right below us. I don't have dust yet. It's on its way. I just put a sentry next to a sentry. How smart.
Yep.
Good He's job. Right over here, guys. He's right over here.
I want to eat him. Eat his face. Okay, I'm giving up on.
Look at him run.
So they realize they can't farm their own jungle, so now he's going around in our jungle.
This won't take long.
Very tart.
Oh, there's Clinksy.
If I must. Of course, my dear. Let me tell your fate.
Alright, all heroes missing, careful. Maybe we don't want to be this close, Zeus, without the other team, rest of the team.
Nah, fuck them.
Alright, Techies is top, missing four.
I think they're turtling because they're afraid.
Clinks is mid.
Coming.
Oh, shit.
Not worrying a bit.
Wow. I went down real quick.
Mm-hmm.
Okay, going in.
Okay.
There is no escape.
Careful. I'm just afraid of bombs being over here.
Oh, oh!
But of course.
Oh, okay, so yeah, there are bombs.
Yes.
Alright, let's see if I can troll Techie super hard right now.
Wow, that was neat.
What? Did
Funny
he use?
Teddy. Dumb.
Force staff plus cyclone, or?
Yeah, well, force staff plus Yules, and then he popped his trigger bomb and didn't hurt me at all.
Ah, your cyclone made me prevented my kill.
The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Oh shit!
Your top tower is under attack. The enemy's middle tower has fallen.
Oh shit, there's a bomb coming towards our fountain?
I don't know what his plan was.
Of course, my dear.
But the bombs over there is scary.
I can't kill you, so.
Alright.
Give me a second,
okay? Oh shit.
Yes, dear.
That was unintended, but okay, cool.
Just a moment.
I mean, it's intended, but just wasn't expected. That's the right wording.
What
Bam!
They have is all my beautiful girls. Face your fate.
Three hits, I kill.
Awesome.
Ah!
Double damage.
Attack.
Oh shit. I'm a dead girl.
Oh wow. That's nifty.
Invoker. Opponent. Well, I'm glad you guys know how to play. That makes this game a more.
Hey, we're pros.
Yes, dude, we are pro except for that. Yikes.
My MMR is almost 1,000.
You thought we were Peruvian?
What's wrong with these Peruvians? Everyone's always giving them a bad rap.
Some are good, just most of them don't speak English and it's hard to communicate with someone who doesn't speak English.
Yes, this is true. But it's hard for someone who's Peruvian to speak to someone who speaks English.
It's their fault, not mine.
Yeah, the problem isn't that they're playing the game. The problem is that they're playing the game on servers that are English-speaking and don't speak English.
Oh, yeah.
Because they're like immigrants who come to America and don't speak American.
American.
This is why we need a wall on US East and West.
Yeah, we actually need a firewall on the southern border of the US servers.
Jeez.
Trump for president 2016.
Clinks is behind us.
Clinks.
Oh.
Fuck off, baby boy. Don't just like wait by this ward.
What's the cooldown of your thunder thing?
Let me get him. Wait for us. Woohoo!
Did you already lose your, Aegis? Lightning yeah, strike, please. I want to see if there's any bombs. Oh,
oh
there's
no,
a sign.
No.
Oh god.
Oh, I'm dead too.
Jesus Christ, he has mines everywhere.
Those mines hurt!
He's making me want to play techies now.
Oh god.
I love playing techies. I hate playing against techies.
Man, this is tough. Well, Texas is going to plant all of his bombs in the base. So maybe what we need to do is give them like a false sense of security. Like, we'll keep going close to their base, not go in it. Let then leave, let them come out, and then we pick them off. Get the gold out of that way.
I just say we get that tier 2 in the easy money.
Yeah.
Now that they're coming in, I'm going to rape them. Dire structures are fortified. So we're going to figure out what planks is what right one. You're your base in the face.
Your middle tower is under attack. Shadow Fiend is top solo.
Let's go top solo. Beware. Not solo. Let's get Shadow Fiend from top. Yeah, that.
Good English. You're great. Worse than Peruvians. Well, he got
him. Yeah, that's a Clinks down here. Face your fate.
Someone's in our top jungle.
It's Clinks.
Well, and someone's dead.
I want to kill him. Okay, tons of life I got now. Yes.
Oh.
Okay, they're not killing. I got him.
This calls and my enemies come. Attack.
Alright, you guys want to switch to the bottom lane? So every time we go in this mid lane, we get killed.
Do not push mid.
Yeah, don't go mid.
Or just like, go around.
He can set the bombs off while...
Yeah, when he's dead, yep. Why are we keep going in there? Stop going in there. Why are we keep... Me no speak English properly.
Invisibility. Very well. After him.
That would be a tribute.
What a little day. No escape. Look your death in the face.
He's probably waiting to cast that bomb out for
me.
Radiant structures are fortified. Enemy's bottom tower has fallen.
This won't take long. He did foretold. I'm not ready. Very good.
I need assistance.
Yes.
Never mind. He backed off. Oh, Zeus is toast.
But of course.
Ancient apparition just sent a bomb towards mid. I mean, fountain.
Face your face.
Tech is the refresher.
God damn it.
Attack.
Oh, nice. The bombs went in. I mean, the minions killed the base. That's great.
Look at him.
Oh no, I sent illusions in.
Oh, cool. Yeah. So difficult. I guess that's fine. Give me that.
Let me tell your fate. But But of course.
Oh, you're kidding. Oh, you're kidding.
What of it?
Die to creeps, you dumb dumb. He's over there. He's fleeing. It's coming towards you, Naga. Do you have any sentries or anything?
Face your fate.
Missed his ass. Yes!
That net, though.
That net, though.
It went so far.
But no, yeah. He was so spooky fast.
The enemy's top tower has fallen.
So, like, I am 0% complaining. That was an easy kill on Younglings. Looks like we
kill
have
him before he. Yes. Boy, close game. Nice win, guys.
The enemy's bottom barracks have fallen. We now have mega creeps.
Alright, ladies and gentlemen, this is CODE.Line playing for Team CODE. If you like the video, please subscribe. And if you have any comments or critiques, please post them in the mission area below. Peace!